More breaking news right now. The Bristol County DA's office just filed a motion to have Michelle Carter start serving her 15-month prison sentence. Carter was convicted of involuntary manslaughter for encouraging her boyfriend to take his own life. Well, yesterday, the state's Supreme Judicial Court upheld the conviction. The case will be back in court on Monday.